CSI scene safety. Sir, what's going on?
Patient's unresponsive.
We're going to request additional ALS and transport. Going to assess for carotid pulse and look for breathing for no more than 10 seconds.
Your patient's apneic and has a weak pulse of 60.
Okay, I'm going to open the airway with a head-tail chin lift.
The mouth is full of secretions and vomitus.
Going to gather my suction unit, going to turn it on, going to test it in my gloved hand, insert it. On the circular motion on the way out, I'm going to suction for no more than 15 seconds. Reopen the airway.
The mouth and oropharynx are clear.
Okay, I'm going to properly measure an OPA from the corner earlobe to the corner of the mouth. Insert it, turn 180 degrees so it sits on the lips. Does my patient accept?
Your patient accepts.
Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to ventilate with BVM for one breath every 5 to 6 seconds at a rate of 10 to 12. 2, 3, 4, 5.
Patient's properly being ventilated.
Okay, I'm going to reassess for a carotid pulse.
Pulse is present.
Okay. I'm going to hook him up to 15 liters of oxygen. Still ventilate. One breath every 5 to 6 seconds at a rate of 10 to 12.
How would you know if you're delivering appropriate volumes with each ventilation?
Assess it for equal chest rise and fall.